been all week eating nothing but ice chips. Oh, I could just scratch your eyes out. I hate you, I hate you, I hate you, drop dead. Would go ahead and invite all these people over without even telling me first. Rose? Who are all these people? Only half of them are single, and only half of those are hot.
Oh, but all of them have health insurance. These are all the two counseling clients. The site was closed today, so I agreed to meet them all there.
Well, can't they just drink away their emotions like a normal person? It's cheaper than therapy. Nobody in my family has ever had to see a psychiatrist. Except, of course, when they stop having them sign some sort of a waiver first. Fine, they can say, I just thought that they'd have more fun going out somewhere nice rather than hanging around.